has got a chance to be the best team in the history of Auburn basketball. Grab it. Grab it right now, okay? And take it.
What we gonna do? What we gonna do? This is done.
Toss it up in the air, and we are underway. The Tigers are in the NCAA tournament for the first time since 2003. Mitchell drives the lane, scoops it up. Good! We're tied. Damian Mitchell with an impressive move to the rim. Riller pushed off, no call. Riller drives, lays it up and in. Lobs it off the screen to Horace. Behind the back, over the shoulder, pass to Murray for the jam. Brantley had it stripped, got it back. Mid lane, shot up, good. Mitchell goes to Heron, thought about the three, spins into the paint, hangs in the air off the glass, missed it. Another off-balance shot. Harper drives in, dumps off to Spencer, missed it, got it back. Lost it, and it went out of bounds off of Horace. Horace is having a hard time catching the basketball here tonight. Harper throws it in the corner for Okiki. Three. Nope. Another missed three.
Auburn has to find a way to knock down those shots.
Harris over to Riller, guarded by Mustafa. Holds it down low, slides right, shoots, scores. That's a three. That's a two-point game. Bryce Brown guards it, down eight on the shot clock. High screen from Harris. Riller pulls up for a two to tie it up, and we are. 4 seconds, three. Bryce Brown in traffic with a one, puts one up, it's blocked, we're tied at halftime. We're all even at 25, going to the locker room.
We are not locked in as a team. So you guys decide, you're gonna play together, screen, cut, pass, get open for one another. You're just going back to be who you are.
Murray for a three. Good! Deshaun Murray with the big three ball. Feeds it into Harris and out of his reach into the hands of Harper. Another turnover. Harper on the break to Dunbar. Lays it in and Auburn up by seven.
First transition basket we've had this half.
8:59 to go. Harper runs the point. Drives right past baseline. Heron lays it in. He's fouled. And if it's Cheely, it's his fourth. Auburn's led by as many as seven. That's what they lead now. Riller the drive, and it's a five-point one. Guarded by Mitchell. Out front, knocked away. Mustafa Heron with the steal, and the jam at the other end, and Auburn has a one-point lead. Auburn down by two. Top of the key, Bryce Brown. He wants it, he wants it. He takes it, and he makes it. And Auburn leads by one. Screen from Okiki. Harper left wing for three. Yes, sir! And Auburn leads by three, 59-56. That one in and out. They can tie it with a three. Down to 11. Riller crosses midcourt. Riller with eight. Crowd on their feet. Riller with five. Wild. Oh, it may have been blocked. Okiki picks it out of the air with 3.2 to go. The Tigers are on to the round of 32. 62-58.
Hey, that's what I'm talking about, baby. Yeah. Yeah. Auburn's just down one, their eighth straight NCAA tournament game. We've only been there nine times, but we've won the last eight. So what you guys did, seriously, you added to Auburn basketball history, but history that came before you. The guys before you did that, and all you did was keep it going. Now we gotta take it to a different level. This is a different level. Family on three, one, two, three!
Family!